So, hi everyone, my name is Ksenia Shard and I will tell you about the best essential oils of therapeutic grade. Actually, what does it mean, therapeutic grade of essential oils? How you can know the quality of the essential oil? How? It is almost impossible to understand what is inside this bottle. If it is written organic or something like that, I'm sorry, but it's not enough, because a very small molecule of essential oils is going directly to the cell. And if there are some artificial or synthetic things, it is very harmful for our body, for our mind. So how can we check the quality of the essential oil? More than 80% of essential oils are falsificated. Can you imagine? So, for now, doTERRA is the only one company who provide us the whole quality process, and every bottle of the oil go through 54 levels of quality control. Can you imagine? By the way, you can check it. There will be the picture of the source where you can check all past, all way that this oil goes through, from the seed to this bottle in your hand. Telling about from what oils you should begin, I will advise you this first essential oil kit. It is a family kit and it consists of 10 top essential oils for different situations, problems, states and conditions of your body, soul and mind. So first oil will be lemon. Let me find it. Lemon oil is the best for cleaning our cells, our body, our mind, our energy, our liver, our gallbladder. So it is extremely effective. We can use it in three ways: aromatically, just to smell. I will show you like this. For 30 seconds. Topically, with a carrier oil, it is coconut fractionated carrier oil. So we put carrier oil and only one drop this essential oils and put it on your stomach, on your gallbladder area and on your liver area to clean the sphere and to help our organs to work better. The second oil is tea tree, melaleuca. A lot of people know about this oil, about antibacterial, antiviruses, antifungi function of this oil, but actually it works with our emotional state very great. It helps to protect our borders and to be sure that everything, that's enough. By the way, tea tree can be used even without carrier oil, but if you put it in a small quantity, a small amount of it, directly to our blemishes or herpes, or to help protect our skin in the teenager period, for example, to clean up our skin. Next oil is lavender. Okay. So, goodbye.